So like I said off camera, I was going to do some building, and that's what I did. So yeah, we got a little driveway thingy with a green light over here and a red light over here. Yeah. Green light, yellow light, red light, green light, yellow light, red light, green light, yellow light, red light. Yeah. And then you drive over here, weld pills, so obviously you either have to get out, run, or take a helicopter. Or not let a creeper blow up your helicopter. Or take a plane. Yeah. So what's going on, guys? It's Nora here, and today we are going to be trying and avoiding this rain to get into our house. And as you can see in my inventory already, I have already went ahead and done the pleasure of crafting these flash logos. See here, can be crafted, and that is what I did. I got the gold plates, the hammers, and these. So what we are going to be doing in today's episode is actually baking the stuff. So what we're going to do is make the stuff. So obviously, let's see if we can just keep the stuff in here and not take it out. Yeah, all right, we could do that. So we're going to need two iron plates, dandelion, and leather. So how much do we need for the helmet? We need three of those. So let's see, dandelion, iron plates, I'm pretty sure, and leather. I already won the pleasure, and I got all this stuff off camera, as you guys could see. So you guys don't have to watch me hunting for all of this stuff, which took me a long time. I will not lie to you at all. Okay, so I'm pretty sure three red and three yellow. Oops. Okay, and then for the chest, 5 and 5. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, perfect. For the pants, 4 and 4, so that means we need more of these. Leather, where's the leather? Yes. Okay. More of that, and some more of that. Okay, let's make a little bit extra. Okay, whoopsie daisy. Okay, there we go. And then pants, it's 4, 4, obviously. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then for the boots, it's 3 and 3. So, and then I think we could power up with coal if we have any. We should have coal. I'm pretty sure I had coal on me earlier. What happened to our coal? Oh god, did I use it on something? I think I did. Well, I guess we're gonna have to go mine some coal. My least favorite thing to do in Minecraft. Mining coal. Well, okay. We could just teleport into the mine. No, perfect. Okay, thank you very much. Okay, come on, this better work. Oh, yes! We're making a flash suit, the season 1, guys! And then with that, because we do need the season 1 suit to make the season 2 suit. So that is gonna be freaking dope, yo. Okay, let's just count how much we need. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23. We need 23 of these, so Okay. 23. So, oops, that's a little bit too much. Okay. Oh god.
Here we go, guys.
The Flash Season 1 suit, boys. Who really cares about this? We are making Season 2 right now, so these all go over here. And then we place all these over here. And then let's try and remember. So I think 3 over here, 3 over here, 5 over here, 7 over here. Nope. Well, we got one down. Let's just 5, 7, 6, and 5. So 5, 7, 7. That was 6, and that's 5. So, that thing consumed all the coal. Here we go. Now, all we need to do is be able to get the speed. Let's see if there's a way we can make some velocity 9. Trajectory symbol, a symbol in general, a syringe, and any potion. So, we can, I guess, use Jesse Quicks or the comic one, and then the syringe, but we need blaze powder. Yeah, let's not do that. Oh, we need more fuel. Oh, let's see. I guess we could put in some of that. I think we got one. Oh, we got the pants. We could put in some stairs. Come on, give us the helmet. Oh, so close. We got the helmet. Okay, I think we can get the full set, actually. Okay, boots and... Do we have enough? Come on. Yes, we got it! We got the full Flash suit! Yes, boys! Okay, who really cares about this? Let's just put this on. Now all we need, guys, is... Oh, all we need is a speed, and then we are a official speedster. Holy freaking Luya, dudes. Why would I say that? Nobody says that. Alright, so let's obviously switch. Because we are wearing this right now. We are not wearing the Flash suit. We do not have speed. Okay, that's amazing. Oh, that's amazing. Alright. Oopsies. So, now mainly what we need is we need some of this. Hold up. Let's see if we can find it. First one to find it gets a diamond. Found it. Okay. So, we need all of this. 4 blocks of freaking iron. Okay, how much iron do we have? We have 45. Let's see how much blocks we can make. Well, 5 is good. It's pretty good. What type of plate do we need? A bronze plate. What do we need for a bronze plate? Bronze? Yeah, we need bronze. Let's see, do we have any bronze ore? None in there. We got copper, not gold bronze. Alright. Let's see if we could find bronze. Let's teleport into our mine. And let's mine for some bronze. And iron, of course. Oops, no. Much better. Okay. What is our level at? Oops, I think I just took two screenshots. Yes, yes, I did. Okay, yeah, there we go. Yeah. Our level is at... Okay, I'm so confused right now. We need a block right over here. Okay, much better. We are at 13, 12, 11. Alright. So we just stay at this level. Okay, let's mine over here. We should, if the minimap is correct, run, oh god, into creepers. And skeletons. Beautiful. Okay, die. Die. Thank you. Okay. So, iron. Please. Gracias. Okay. So, according to the minimap, this looks like a pretty big... Is that bronze or is that copper? Let's get rid of this sunflower. That is copper. Ugh. Why do I keep getting copper? Okay. Is this bronze? Nope, that's tin. Okay, let me check if this is... Nope, that is copper. Seriously, where is the bronze? Is this bronze or is this copper? Copper. No, don't need the lapis. What's up here? I think that's tin. Yes, it is. I'll check with them in a second. It's probably not. Let's check how bronze looks like. Is it a bronze ore? Copper dust and tin dust. Oh. Oh god. Hold up. So, when you do that, you mix copper dust with one tin dust. You get a... But how do you get the ingots? This is confusing. So that would obviously give you the bronze dust. And then, but what do you do to get the bronze itself? I guess I'll just keep mining some copper and tin. And then we'll find out when we make it. Okay. Let's go home. Smelt this. Let's wait. 11:21 p.m. 38 minutes until Father's Day from the day I'm recording this. Speaking about Father's Day, my dad just sneezed. Okay. Wait, what is that? Copper ingots. But how do you get copper dust? Do you smelt the copper ingots? Wait. What type of... Okay. Now I'm even more confused. Is there... Okay, we got the same copper. Oh, we need a pulverizer. Oh, okay. Pulverizer. What do we need for? Of course, we need iron plates. How many do we have? We should have enough. Well, we have 9. We're one above. And do we have any gravel? Nope, but we could get some to get our flint. Let's just eat. Okay. Let's find ourselves some gravel. Hopefully there should be some over there in the distance. Oh, I see some over there. Okay. Thank you. Let's go home. Crafting table. Put that around. Thank you very much. And then we could place that. We'll grab those because they're not important to me. And then hopefully this will make the dust. Oops. And then I'll smelt the tin. Oh, hello. You are beautiful. I can't wait till we get speed. Okay, now that we have that, we put those with this. We get ourselves bronze dust. Now, to make... bronze, you need either 9 bronze nuggets or, hold up, either a bronze block or bronze nuggets, or you smelt bronze dust. Oh! Okay, so if I smelt the bronze dust, we would get the bronze nuggets. That makes more sense. Okay, thank you very much. Okay. Since we're here. Let's see. Any... Oh, nope. Only copper or tin. There's some copper right over here. Oh, and iron. We definitely need iron. This, just to get struck by lightning, we are going to need a lot of iron and these bronze, called so-called bronze nuggets or bronze ingots. Alright, here we go. And we need one diamond block to make the activation block, of course. So, hopefully I could do some mining overnight, because this is the last video I am recording for the day. So I don't know if I will stay awake overnight because I am pretty tired. And guys, my school ends on the 22nd of June, and today is the 17th, almost the 18th, probably the 19th or 18th, the day I'm uploading this. So that does mean that we, over the summer, we will have plenty of videos being uploaded, various upon PS4 and PC. So yeah, alright. So now we can go home. Okay, let's see, we got our copper smelted beautifully, and let's smelt in that. Okay. Okay. So, hopefully we'll just finish smelting this, get some more bronze dust, and then we will get some bronze ingots for to end off today's video. Oh, we need pallet up. Are you serious? Oh, I did not see that. I thought those were iron. We need palladium, iron, and silver. Alright, I'm gonna try and make a couple of these blocks overnight. We need about 44 total. Wait. Yeah, 44 of these and one of these, and that costs, this one is just the block of diamond is what's annoying about this. So we could grab in this, take that. Where's all the tin dust? Oh, we're making copper dust. That's what I meant to say. Oh, this is the copper dust right here. Oh, okay. One more, and then we can make two more actually, bronze dust. And then over here we can smelt it, and then we will get 6 bronze, which is pretty gnarly if I say so myself. So yeah, and the place where we will be building the particle accelerator actually
definitely not inside our house because we do not want that to get struck on lightning out of all places. We will build it, I guess we'll build it right on top of this mountain over here. Let's check if we have enough space. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, we definitely have enough space. So let's just clear this out. And voila. This is where the protocol accelerator will be. So let's grab this. And yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy today's video. If you did, definitely slap that like button and subscribe. And me and my buddy Flash will see you guys in the next video. Adios, scrubs.